Rồi.
Ok.
Well, this place isn't too bad. Sorry, that was so bad. I was yelling at you. Okay, so do you want to, like, I don't know, do something like. Ooh, maybe we can listen to music. Ooh, get out your phone.
I don't know how that got on my phone.
No, I like that song. Wait, you listen to that song? I love that song.
Wait, you like the song?
Yeah, wait, what's your favorite song?
That song, Pumped Up Kicks.
Pumped Up Kicks?
Yeah.
Oh, wait. Oh, Pumped Up Kicks, that song. That I don't know how the lyrics go, but it's like,
You know, like, it was like, all the other kids with the pumped up kicks better run, outrun my gun. All the other kids
gun?
With the pumped up kicks.
Wait, hold on.
Outrun my bullet, I mean, faster than my bullet.
Wait, I don't know if the lyrics had gun and bullet in it. Wait, hold on. Hold on, I'm gonna go search up the lyrics. Alright, here are the lyrics. Okay. All the other kids with the pumped up kicks better run, outrun my gun? Why does he like this song? All the other kids with the pumped up kicks better run, faster than my bullet. Yo, that's a little sus. Hold on, okay.
Ashton. Why?
Why do you act so emo?
What do you mean? I mean, I'm just saying, you know, like, your favorite song, Pump Up Kicks, after all this time actually had dark lyrics and, well, I mean, I'm just saying, why, how come you never look people in the eyes?
You have no idea how it is to be me. I'm just saying, this kind of stuff can actually get you sent to a mental hospital, Ashton.
I've been there before. 5 suicide attempts.
That's a little hard to believe, Ashton. You don't have proof, do you? Okay, listen, I agree. Pumped Up Kicks is, like, a very catchy song. But look up the song, How to Save a Life. Ooh, it's so good. It's, like, the second saddest song in the whole world.
How to Save Life, here it is.
Alright, pull it up.
Here it is.
Let's do it.
Step one, you say we need to talk. He walks, you say sit down, it's just a talk. He smiles politely.
I know this song. I know this song.
Where did I go wrong?
I lost a friend somewhere along in the bitterness.
And I would have stayed up with you all night. Had I known how to save a life.
It's so catchy.
Yeah, let's see.
I'll tell you something. Well, you actually cracked a smile. Oh, crap, I'm 30 minutes late. Hold on, I gotta go. Tell me on the phone.
Oh, I gotta go.
Oof, that was a long day of school. Oh, it's my phone. Oh, I put on speaker. Wait, where's the speaker button? Is this it? No. Where is it? Dang it. Hold on. I can't hear you. You're muted.
Don't come to school tomorrow.
But it's Taco Tuesday tomorrow.
Yes, just
just don't come tomorrow.
But it's Taco Tuesday.
I know it's Taco Tuesday, okay? Just trust me.
Alright. Whatever. Wait a second.
When they say, "Oh, don't come to school tomorrow."
So, like, they're gonna use that gun, and they're telling you that don't come because I don't want you to die.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. That's pretty funny.
Oh no!
Yes. He said, "Don't come to school tomorrow." That means he's gonna shoot up the school, and I know he's gonna do it. Okay. Yes. All right. Thank you, 911. Oh no. No. If he sees the police show up, he's probably just gonna kill himself. Oh no!